He's written a scroll for each and every one of us about our life. We actually have more to do with how our life turns out than God does. You hear that? By your interest in what he has made plans for your life. You see, when you begin to reach out in faith and say, God, I want to do whatever you called me to be, and you start reaching out that way, I guarantee you, he'll start giving you dreams. He'll start giving you visions. He'll start sending a prophet to you. He'll send somebody and give you a word. He'll start giving you direction through the Spirit of God. But see, many times we don't do that. We're busy doing everything else except for seeking after God's will.